There's something sinister haunting Saint Denis, and you can only find it through a little snooping. There's five writings you can find tucked away in the back alleys of the city that point to a specific location. Go there to confront the beast and put an end to his reign of terror, or just walk away. It doesn't really matter what you do, really. It's just another weird thing hidden in this game. So the first clue I'm going to find is south of the E in Saint Denis. I'll zoom in on it. It's in the back alleys behind the gun store. Most of these are hidden in back alleys. But one of them isn't. I think that's the last one I find. Is the one that's just out in the open. Pretty easy to see. Here we go. It's on this white wall. It's got red text. It's kind of hard to see, but it's there. Be sure to inspect it. This is important. You can't just find it and look at it. You have to inspect it like this. Otherwise, the event won't happen. Alright, so that's one. This next one is south from the previous location. See, it's like directly underneath the second N. It's north of the post office. Let's look around down here. There's kind of a maze back here, so you gotta look around a little bit. Is it back here? No, this is the wrong spot. There it is. It's right here. I see these archways, plants and stuff. Pass by that, and there it is. Let's write it down again. As you can see, he's marking the location on the map, so when we get all five of them, then it'll point us to a new location. Because all of these are kind of like crosses. So this one is on the back side of the building with the general store and the butcher. It's by the docks. I guess we'll ride over here and look around. There it is. This one's white text. Some of them are white, some of them are red. Guess whatever makes them stand out more. Let's move on and find the next clue. Alright, this one is... It's near the entrance to the bazaar. Like that area with the trapper that's like really crowded. Has a lot of people. Lots of people selling stuff. Instead of going inside though, look for an alleyway beside it that's gated up. That's where you want to go. The city is beautiful. Yeah, see, that's the entrance. But this is where we want to go. It's right here. Look on the wall, and there it is. Some more mysterious writing. This guy talks about bones and blood. I don't know what he could be. Well, okay. If you saw the picture for this video, then you know what he is. This is the fifth clue. This is the last one. This is north of the N, the second N in Saint Denis. It's just on a building. It's on the street. It's not too hard to find. Just look for a red building with white doors, and you'll find it. There it is. This is probably the most obvious one. But like a lot of the weird things in this game, you might just pass by it thinking, oh, it's just some weird graffiti or whatever. I'm not going to actually look at it. Oh, there we go. Where is it actually pointing, though? Yeah, it's not super clear, so I'll just explain to you where it is. Vampire location, boom. It's right here. Yeah, see, it's across the street from where the butcher and the general store is. You have to do this at night. And it's good to wait 3 days before you actually attempt it, because it seems like you have to wait a while. It's not going to happen immediately. But if there's nobody here, then that's a good sign. Boom, there he is.
So, you found me. Hey, what are you doing? Stay back for your own sake. I walk with the undead. What, you're a vampire? I have been called many names over the centuries. Now go, or I'll feed on you too. You're a goddamn idiot. I'll suck you dry. I'll smash your face in.
Yeah, watch out. It can kill you one hit. But it doesn't really matter what you do at this point. So there it is. That's the vampire haunting Saint Denis. If you found this video helpful at all, if you found it interesting, whatever, then please like and subscribe, and have a belated spooky Halloween.